Frankie, the guests have arrived!
Oh, came from a voucher!
100,000 welcomes!
Mighty, you're all here!
Ah, yes, it is mighty! Oh, look! Our American friends! Safe after your long journey! Happy Christmas! Nolé, Olivier! Go on upstairs, get yourselves unpacked! Frankie will show you to your rooms. Oh, Frankie! You left the sword out again!
Go on!
Well, how many times do I have to tell you? I don't want to stand on the stage with a sword. I went to a pantomime once. I was bored. I'm not a poetical sort of a person like you. Lamps in Phoenix Park alone. He's done it well for over 3 and 7 years. In Dublin, and down on Henry Street, his badge on matter. All round the Johnny with a face like hammered meat. But Johnny singing brings the Dublin man to tears. I don't know the words to tell you how it feels, or how to put it. But if you'll come with me, you'll know how those lamps in the park look like God in the dark as they glow on the streets as of late. The dealers hawking and the dockers yelling, the buskers banging and the ragmen are ringing bells. And there's Maureen, whose heart is always open for. Dublin and Tony Kiley with his racing pigeons. It's like religion how he lives to fly those birds. He swears they travel 400 miles or more. I don't know the word to tell you how it feels, but I can put it my own way. And if you'll come with me, you'll know.
Thank you. of the play. That's Joanne and her brother, Jack.
Thank you.
Christmas time!
Alright, alright. Guess I got something for ya. As I sat at my window last evening, a letter was brought back to me. A little gilt-edged invitation saying, Seamus, come over to tea.
Come to tea!
Sure, I knew that the Fogarty sent it, so I went just for old friendship's sake. And the first thing they gave me to tackle was a slice of his Fogarty's cake. And there were lots of greens and cherries. There were sections of raisins and cinnamon too. There were nuts and cloves and berries, and across it was mellow and blue. There were caraway seeds in abundance, just over half a slice of cake. It would kill a man twice after eating a slice of his Fogarty's Christmas cake.
Christmas story. But here's the deal. When I clap, all of you will clap. All right. I'm holding you to it, okay? All right. Here, what's this? For me? Well, thank you very much. It must be Christmas in the Hill House, because the atmosphere is cheery. Holly boughs and candles brighten up the dark and dreary. We sit and crack with glass in hand to celebrate the season. We drink to health and happiness or any other reason.
Here's to the company and here's to you and me. Oh, merry it is the season, boys, and merry we will be.
Ah, let's keep it that way. Now there's doctors and there's farmers, there's teachers and there's tailors, there's lawyers and there's carpenters, there's soldiers and there's sailors. We join with one another there in revelry and folly. The Christmas spirit high and far, we shone on melancholy.
Here's to the company and here's to you and me. Oh, merry is the season, boys, and merry we will be.
Now the fiddlers and the pipers, they've got the rafters ringing, with kings and reels to make you dance and carols for to singing. Goodwill and friendship does abound with love and praise aplenty, especially for the one who buys when the glass is empty.
Hey! Here's to the company and here's to you and me. Oh, merry is the season, boys, and merry we will be.
Which Georgia, look at that. Christmas in Killarney.